Welcome. Today you receive your infusion pump. We are InfuSystem, the leading provider in oncology infusion. Please take a moment to watch this short video about your pump and how we can help during your treatment. This video is meant to be a brief overview of your pump. Please also discuss your treatment with your doctor's office and review all the patient materials provided. We are here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. When you call our hotline, you'll receive help from one of our oncology certified nurses. They're here to answer your questions and provide you with support on your pump. If you have a medical emergency during your treatment, please call 911. Please call our hotline for pump-related questions. If you have a question about your treatment, please call your doctor's office. Your insurance carrier may send you an explanation of benefits, and depending on your insurance plan, you may have coinsurance or copay responsibilities associated with your pump. If you have any billing questions about your pump, please call us at 1-800-962-9656. Today, you will be receiving your infusion pump, tubing, clamp, and pump pouch. Along with your patient information packet, you will also find a chemotherapy spill kit. Please keep this in an easy-to-access location in case of a chemotherapy spill. You also go home with 24/7 support from InfuSystem. As partners in your care, we're here to help you anytime, day or night. Our hotline number can be found on the orange sticker on your pump. You will also receive your patient information packet, which provides you with information specific to your pump, the InfuSystem hotline number, billing information, the patient's bill of rights, and safety guidelines. You may view this video at any time on our website at infusystem.com/education. We would like to outline some useful information about your infusion pump, the CADD Legacy Plus, that will help you during your treatment. The word run will appear on the screen when the pump is delivering medication. Your pump should run trouble-free without any intervention from you. However, it may sound an alarm for a number of routine alert reasons. All alarms are associated with a message displayed on the screen to assist in the resolution of the issue. Please note the message on the screen and contact our hotline for assistance. Should you hear an alarm and the screen indicates high pressure, this may indicate that the tubing is pinched or kinked. The alarm will stop when the condition is resolved, and the screen will then indicate run. If you hear an alarm and the screen indicates stopped or your alarm continues, call our hotline. The screen on your pump should always indicate run, and the numbers on the screen will continue to decrease as your medication infuses. Typically, your pump will not need new batteries during your treatment. However, if it does, you will see low bat appear on the screen. If this happens, please call our hotline for assistance. As your pump nears completion of therapy, it will sound to notify you that the medicine cassette is running low. When this occurs, the word low replaces the numbers on the screen, and a three-tone beep will occur. This is an expected tone and simply a reminder that your infusion is nearing completion. If your pump is empty, the word empty shows on the screen, and the pump will alarm until you press the start button. Your doctor's office will be able to answer any questions you may have about your treatment. The InfuSystem hotline can assist if you have questions about your pump. However, here are some answers to a few commonly asked questions about infusion therapy. What happens if I drop my pump or hit it against a hard surface? If your pump is dropped, please call the InfuSystem hotline. We will help you assess any damage that has occurred. Can my pump get wet, either by accident or during bathing or showering? What should I do if it does get wet? Your pump will not function properly if it gets wet. Please hang it outside the shower or tub while bathing. You should also consult with your doctor's office about proper bathing precautions during your treatment. If you get your pump wet by accident, dry it off thoroughly and call the InfuSystem hotline to assess any damage that has occurred. What is the best way to sleep while wearing my pump? When sleeping, keep your pump close by at all times to ensure that the tubing does not pull or get tangled. Consult with your doctor's office about more information on the best way to sleep while wearing your pump. If you receive an alarm, InfuSystem will be there to help anytime. Chemotherapy spills are very rare. However, if you happen to have one, please take the proper steps to clean the area. If you have a spill, keep pets and children clear of the area. Your patient information packet comes with a spill kit to safely clean up chemotherapy spills. Follow the instructions located on the bag to safely dispose of the materials. If you have any pump-related questions or problems, please call the InfuSystem hotline. For questions about your treatment, please contact your doctor's office. At the conclusion of your treatment, your doctor's office will help you with the disconnection of your pump and handle any other questions about your treatment. InfuSystem has partnered with your doctor's office to supply you with the best care available. We're here to assist and support you throughout your therapy. If you have questions about your pump, please call us. Thank you for watching this video about your infusion pump. Please proceed to fill out your assignment of benefits form. By signing the form, you are acknowledging that you have received your pump with its associated supplies and are allowing us to bill your insurance company for its use.